Hello, my name is Malte Sohns, and I'm one of the Chief Product Owners for SAP Cloud ALM. In this video, you will learn how to create a space on the SAP BTP cockpit, how to configure your entitlements, how to create a new instance, and how to create and access the service key. To get started, open the SAP BTP cockpit. Select a sub-account containing the SAP Cloud ALM subscription. Next, you need to create a new space under Cloud Foundry. Choose Create Space. Enter a space name. And select at least the space developer role. Choose Create to proceed. You now need to create an entitlement. Choose Entitlements in the menu. Now choose Configure Entitlements on the top right. And choose Add Service Plans. You can now select the service SAP Cloud ALM API from the list. Select the standard plan, then choose Add One Service Plan to add the entitlement. Don't forget to save your changes. Now, go back to the spaces and select the space you've created earlier. Here, you need to add the API service to your space in the service marketplace. Select the service SAP Cloud ALM API by choosing Create in the top right corner. You can create a new instance of the service. Verify the service name and plan you've selected and enter a meaningful and CLI friendly instance name. Now choose Create. When your instance has been created, choose Instance and Subscriptions. Click on the three dots next to the instance and select Create Service Key. Enter a name for the key and choose Create. The service key has now been created and can be found under Service Keys in your instance. To view the key detail information, click on the name. Under Credentials, you can find the key details. Thank you for watching. You now know how to enable SAP Cloud ALM API and how to retrieve the service key. You can use the created service key to set up the connection between the destination service of your managed system and individual SAP Cloud ALM applications. You can find more information in the detailed sections in the SAP Cloud ALM for Operations Expert Portal on SAP Support Portal. You can find the link to the Expert Portal in the description below.